Absolutely knackered.
Very exhausting. Didn't think it was this bad. Break. Stop.
Let's take a transport side of it.
Guy is coming from the top. How is it?
Good.
You can see the top from here.
Follow this one.
Thank you.
Your shoes are good enough.
Hi. Hey. How are you?
How are you doing?
Very dusty. It's beautiful.
Tunafika. Chris, one last push.
Yeah.
So, let's do it. Come on.
Yeah. 7.2 kilometers
around.
Lunch break.
Kilometers. Let's do this. That's a tough part.
Halfway
through
Narudi. This is so serious for me.
The goal. It's farther than we thought.
Yeah, keep closer before this ridge.
Yeah, going down. That's what? 2 kilometers.
From here to there?
Huh?
No. From here to that ridge can't be 2 kilometers.
There's some pinches leading to your right. Yeah. There's another drop over there.
Look at that ridge.
Yep, we're so far. Yep. Probably can't see.
There, Binda will not have eyes. You will have. It's not tiring, but it's just.
It's never ending.
But if it rains, no.
You'll be swept.
Off-roading. And there are not many rock falls, eh?
Final steps. Okay. Almost at the top. Almost at the top. Six. Three. Yeah. We've done it. Yeah, summit.
Summit. How many hours later? 3 p.m.
Yeah. 3.5 hours. Yeah, Chris, you're almost there.
You're gonna make it.
Summit. Woo! Next Mount Kenya.
Yeah, that's a big leap forward, you guys.
Going down now. Yeah, I think so. Nope, no through way here. Back from the peak. I'm recording you.